coming to him. And that's exactly what he did.
Now he's coming for Jermell Charlo.
Yeah, he, you know, we can't wait for that fight. And he
waited long enough, but he's getting ready. Of course, Charlo was the two fractures in his hand, still recovering from that. But Tim Tszyu making short work, microwaving Carlos Ocampo, picking up his fourth first round knockout. The building and Tim Tszyu both in fuego.